By level 4, I'm really proud of you, and your ability to connect to your body should be much more precise. Hopefully your confidence in the movement is flowing more naturally, and you're really having a really important, strong connection with your body happening. As you gain strength, it's important to wake up your hips and really incorporate all of these arm movements in your body. The movements that once felt really foreign and odd to you should now start to feel really empowered. Keep your fingers stretched out and push through your entire hand. Hopefully by now you're having fun. On all fours, you are going to bring your right leg forward with your foot touching your left knee. Alternate between raising your left arm and your right leg. Going into a plank position, keep your butt down and your feet on either side of the mat. Bring your feet to touch on the left side of the mat and then bring your left leg over to your right, kicking it up before returning it to a resting position. Coming back to a table position, bend your right leg at the knee and bring it towards your butt as you reach behind and grab your foot with your left hand. Just 30 of these. For this move, you want to extend your leg out to the side of the mat and kick it upward with a slight bend at the knee. When you kick it up, you will bring your left elbow to the mat as well. Keeping your left forearm on the mat, bring your right arm and right leg toward the center of your body and extend out. This move will help with your balance, and you should stay focused on maintaining your strength. For this move, you will bring both forearms to the ground and rest your knees together on the mat. Extend your right leg up, foot flexed. 40 of these to end the series on the right side.